talking to you, she's a very troubled young girl who's now out of her depth. She's in a mess that she cannot even comprehend herself, and that's the part where you just, I just feel sorry for her that she's now in this situation.
Now, there is a piece of footage that we're about to play, and we debated whether or not we were going to play it on this program. I would like to say that I was against playing it.
I'm a big fan of playing it, no.
But, Dave,
yeah, we had a debate about this. It's something that happened straight after the interview. And look, I personally think it's okay to play. I mean, I was going to say it, and I thought, why should I say it? Why not let her say it?
We're not going to surprise anybody either.
No. And I think it goes to the heart of the ambivalence about her story, and it actually assists people to form a view about what she was saying.
Yeah, all right. So this clip we're just going to play just happened straight after that interview. Just watch this.
Excellent.
Oh,
that was
so hard.
No, for us though,
no, you did it well.
It's ignorant.
It's riveting TV though.
You know, I can tell already that you know. Everything I've just said a lot about.
Yeah. But I think that comes across.
Really? Let's do it again.
No, but let's.
I think it was a very fascinating chat, and this won't be the last we hear about it.
We genuinely hope that, you know, her life is good.
Absolutely.
And I never thought I'd say this, but the Dalai Lama's coming up. We're going to take a break.